Alex. I am a cookbook author. Today I show you a little bit different food. So this is a ground bison lean meat, 1 pound. And I used, okay, first time I like to show you a pictures. I'll show you what kinds of pies I use it. Chopped garlic and 1/2 teaspoon ground pepper, 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon smoked jalapeno, and 1 teaspoon red paprika, and 1/2 teaspoon smoked red paprika. So I'll use this for this meat. Now I put 1 tablespoon chopped garlic first. Red paprika and a smoke and now a ground peppers and add 1 egg and 2 slices of bread soak in the water. I squeezed out all the liquid. So now I add, and you have to work with your hand. We have to put this lot of spice because this meat is a strong taste. So we have to work very well every spice. So after I show you how I make a patties. I heat 1 cup of vegetable oil. So I show you how I make a burger. Form a ball and pat them flat. Nice, pretty, and very good smell. And today I serve it the boiled potatoes. It is ready. Have to turn every 2 minutes. When little bit darker, both sides is ready. So we have to wait. It takes about 15 or 20 minutes. I have here 3 cups of water, 1 teaspoon salt, 5 potatoes peeled and cubes. I add 1 tablespoon truffle oil. So don't forget, I use the white truffle oil. I mesh. You have to smell. Very, very good smell, because a truffle oil gave a really, really different taste. You could serve with smashed potato with white truffle oil, and this is a really good, very good taste. And other way, you could make just a mini burger with salad. It's really good. Bon appetit. Bye.